Hi everyone, my name's Amaran and I am a second year chemistry undergraduate at the University of Bristol. If you're considering studying chemistry at university, then Bristol is a great place to study. There are many reasons why Bristol excels in the chemistry department, and I just want to give you three tips of things to think about when applying which will help you make your decision. So first of all, look at the research. You may not think about it, but strong research, like we have here at Bristol, really helps to improve the teaching. We have some of the leading professors in chemistry from around the world doing research right here at the University of Bristol. Secondly, look at the course options. Think about whether you might want to do a bachelor's or master's degree, or whether you might want to do study abroad or study in industry. I'm on the study abroad program, and hopefully next year I'll be going out to Japan for a year studying chemistry at Nagoya University, and I'm really looking forward to the opportunity to go outside my comfort zone, to experience a brand new culture, and to really make the most of my university experience. Thirdly, think about the social side of university and what chemistry can offer you here. I'm the secretary of Fusion, the university's chemistry society, and we provide exciting social events on a regular basis to help you meet new people at university, make new friends when you join, and have a great time. We also have a number of pastoral schemes to help support you as you join university, to help you settle in, and we're always here for you whenever you need us. So those are my three tips to think about. If you have any questions, then please do get in touch with the university. We'll be more than happy to help you, and we look forward to welcoming you here in due course.